Tomorrow, the Tennessee Valley Board will vote on raising rates starting in October. It would be a 5.25% increase. Last August, the power provider raised rates by 4.5%, which translated to an average increase of $3.50 on a typical residential monthly energy bill. The board meets tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock for that vote.